I'm so angry.
Why? What happened?
Justin cut me in line on our way to recess. He's the worst kid in the world. I want to explode when he cuts me in line.
My mom taught me to know the difference between a big problem and a little problem.
What did she say?
She said that a big problem is something that can seriously hurt you or when your pet dies.
Well, I think Justin is a big problem.
When he cut in line, did your body get seriously hurt?
No, I was just annoyed.
Exactly. You were just annoyed. And how long did your annoyance last?
Well, once I got on the playground, I had fun. So I guess I was annoyed for about 30 seconds.
So that is a bit annoying for sure. But it's really a little problem because you weren't hurt and you were just upset for 30 seconds.
Yeah, I guess you're right. It was just a little problem. And little problems like that happen almost every day. Sometimes I don't like my lunch or my teacher gives us extra homework. If I thought every little problem was a big problem, I'd be really angry just about every day. Ugh, I don't want to be angry every day.
So, you can just ask yourself this question. Is it a big problem or a little problem?
That's awesome! I'm going to start that right now!